people go into the facility to be my eyes and ears.
My biggest fear is I'll be discovered for who I really am.
My heart just kind of sank.
I feel physically threatened.
I'm a different person forever after this.
I just wanted to see my family.
They treat us like animals in here.
It's gonna be like a country club.
What did I get myself into?